Halo, halo, cześć, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z gry Batman, gry o Title Games. Moi drodzy, zostawcie łapkę w górę, komentarz. Czemu ja wyglądam jakbym tu miał takie gigantyczne zakola? To nie jest z mojej perspektywy. Ze światło. Nie mam. Ty kurwa, mam. Dobra, nie było tematu. Łapkę w górę zostawcie, a my kontynuujemy. Słuchajcie, wejdźcie też link w opisie. Macie tam Instagrama, słuchajcie, mój drugi kanał vlogowy. Zapraszam. Świetne odcinki, najlepszy content. Totalne dymy.
Oh, Mr. Wayne. Welcome. You can go on in. I'm back. Yes, that's right. The back. I'll need a rental in the meantime.
Yeah, just get it done. What? No, no press conference. Just tell them to reschedule. Okay, yeah, we'll talk later. No rest for the wicked.
Hey, Harv.
Jesus! Don't sneak up on people like that! I wasn't expecting you, Bruce. You scared me right out of my skin.
Oh, Harvey. Relax, it's me.
Yeah, no, sorry, I've been really jumpy lately. Nerves. Did anyone follow you?
No, what?
Good, no, that's good. You can never be too careful. My mayoral portrait is scheduled for this morning. Guess I don't really feel the part right now. I've been looking forward to this my entire career. Thought I'd win in a landslide, be loved and supported, but this... I don't know, it just all feels different. I feel hated. Like the city's against me. It's like I don't fit. Like I don't deserve it. After all, is it really a win if it's by default?
Trust me, Harv. You were born to do this. You're the only person that can make a difference here.
A part of me thinks you're just lying to make me feel better. God, the mess that Hill left behind. I'm telling you, it's gonna take months to get everything back on track. I can't get the phone to stop ringing. The city's been in an uproar since the-
Hold on, Harvey.
You're acting weird, Bruce. Is something wrong? Just tell me. Are we being watched? What is going on?
Look, don't freak out, but I think the children of Arkham are listening in on you. You're in danger. They could have tabs on everything that goes on in this office. Who you're talking to, where you're going, everything.
Damn it! God, I knew it. I knew it had to be true. Bastards! They're like cockroaches. I've had this feeling for a while, that I'm never alone anymore, that I'm always being watched. The children of Arkham, they attacked my car. They are after me, Bruce. They want me dead. They tried at the debate, and they will try again. How am I expected to leave when I've got a target on my back? I'm telling you, it's like they're always there, in the back of my mind. I feel like I am trapped in a nightmare and I can't get out. Everywhere I go, I am terrified I'll turn a corner and come face to face with the children of Arkham.
They don't run this city, Harvey. You do. You have the highest authority in Gotham. You have all the power, not them.
I'm not so sure, Bruce. I'm telling you, they've grown too powerful too fast. I don't know if I can do it on my own. You know what I should do? The GCPD is all but useless against these children of Arkham. Batman knows how this city works. He knows you can't be gentle with criminals. You gotta strike fear into their hearts. And maybe break a few bones along the way. But something's holding him back. I mean, just think. Imagine what he could do if we let him off the leash. He won't have the GCPD breathing down his neck anymore. He'll be able to really make the children of Arkham pay.
No one to answer to. No ties to the law. I think Batman would like that.
His authority would be recognized and signed off by this office.
Even better.
Batman works outside of the law. He's the only one getting anything done in this city. I mean, imagine, just imagine if we had an army of vigilantes just like him. It'll be a new Gotham. A better Gotham. We can use the Children of Arkham's methods against them. If they want to play dirty, we'll play dirty. And they won't see it coming.
okay, I'll admit, that plan doesn't sound half bad.
It'll be simple, easy.
Mi się podoba, no to co?
Checkpoints at every bridge, 24/7 video surveillance. No one blinks in this city without my say-so.
O, może trochę go.
Sorry, Bruce. I'm so sorry, I just got a little carried away there.
Mr. Dent? The photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out. Please, Bruce, don't tell anyone about this. I was just, you know, thinking out loud, that's all. I didn't mean any of it. It's just the stress of the job kind of gets to me.
Look, Harvey, that therapist you told me about, I think you should call her. Maybe she can help you work through whatever this is that you're going through. Just think about it, okay?
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Coś mi się nie wydaje, ale...
See you around, Bruce.
Ty, a jak to on...
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that.
Jak to on prowadzi dziećmi Arkham? Niemożliwe. By się tak nie denerwował. To był za giga duży plot twist.
Bruce?
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People the Batman would like to find. Do you think she would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader. Perhaps she could be persuaded to reveal her source.
Vicky might end up giving Bruce Wayne the runaround. After all, a reporter rarely reveals her source. But an interview with Batman, that might be enough to sway her. After all, it did work with Mayor Hill. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Mam wrażenie, że delikatnie powoli zamieniamy się w tego złego, ale...
ale
podoba mi się to. Podoba mi się, że gra pozwala nam na to i sterowanie tą postacią jak tylko mogę.
Hello?
Who is this? You know who is this? I'm Batman. I'm a friend.
A friend of Gotham.
Yeah, just a concerned citizen wishing to remain anonymous. Or do I now have Batman for a friend?
If you stand for Gotham, then yes.
I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate. I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one. Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
My głos zmieniliśmy, tak? A, bo nie chciałem się po prostu ujawniać. Cobblepot Park.
Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show. Gotta admit, part of me thought it was a prank call. Nothing is ever this easy.
I need some information from you. It's important.
Yeah, figured as much. So, Batman. I'll skip the obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion?
Nie mam zielonego pojęcia, co ona powiedziała, ale... Uj.
Fine. Will you talk now?
Tak.
Their message is picking up traction, especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If
that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself. They aren't trying to hide their motivations. It's all out there.
Czy to krzesło ruszek popierdzielone?
You gave them a platform to promote themselves. You're helping them get what they want.
What they want is an end to corruption. Something I've heard you claim to support as well. Unless that's all just a rumor.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential. Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you. I can't give you specifics.
The children of Arkham hurt you too. They don't deserve your protection.
That's not up to me to decide. I have to remain unbiased. Something you should learn to do.
What does that mean?
I'm talking about Bruce Wayne. I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did. Everyone, except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar. But so far, no action from you against him. No investigation.
Bruce Wayne is innocent. He's not responsible for what his father did.
Dokładnie.
But he still benefits from it. All those people suffered so that he could prosper up in that mansion of his. I don't know if you have some connection with him. Maybe there's more to this story than I realize. But you can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years.
Ale co to jest za moja wina niby, szmato?
So, what are you gonna do about it?
Ja miałem, właśnie, ale dzisiaj miałem tak pojebany sen, mi się przypomniał teraz, a to później wam powiem. Zabiję człowieka w śnie. When will pay his debts, I handle bigger trades. This interview is over. I handle bigger trades. When will pay his debts? Handle bigger threats.
There are bigger threats to Gotham out there. The children of Arkham. I have to deal with them first.
You're doing what you think is right. I get it. Good luck with the children of Arkham. I'll be sure your message gets out.
Please, Miss Vale, think what you want about Bruce Wayne, but I need to find the children of Arkham before they hurt anyone else.
You're right. You upheld your end. God, I could lose my job for this, but... Here, this is where we met for the interview. Please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
A to jest moja ulubiona emotka. Uwielbiam tą emotkę. Jeszcze jest takie, jeszcze są takie oczy duże, ta twarz z tymi oczami dużymi i takie czerwone ma tego, nie? Takie czerwone policzki jest. Nie będę ukrywać, że no kocham to, ten jakby, to nie jest jedna emotka jakby. Sekwencje następujących po sobie emotek, OK Boomer.
No sign of the children of Arkham? They may not have gone far. They should be there.
Not for the moment. It means I have time to see what they've been up to.
So just be careful. We don't want any surprises. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from
here. Thanks. Go and have a look around.
Będzie patrzony normalnie.
There's a body here. Likely the work of the children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to.
Okay. Skytrain car. Pociąg, rozumiem.
This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty for now. Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
A to ciekawe. Okej, czyli znowu mamy to łączenie jakby.
Someone's been practicing chemistry. Something spilled here.
No co to może być, co?
This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey.
Co ty gadasz? Niemożliwe.
This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent.
No dobra. Pyk. Patrzcie, jeszcze ani razu się nie pomyliłem.
This doesn't add up.
Chemical barrels.
These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks.
Okay, okay. Map.
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. This depot is pretty centrally located. A detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour.
Okay, czyli dobra, dobra, dobra. Okay. Czyli oni chcą jakby tam wysadzić ten trujący ten, żeby ludzie się zaczęli zabijać między sobą.
He's been dead for a while from the looks of it. The officer that was taken from the construction site, shot in the chest.
How terrible.
There's something else. He was shot dead center, twice, executed.
Ja już was kurwa znam, Titus Games.
No longer had need of a hostage.
Ja już was znam.
This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only there's so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
Naprawdę? Szkoda. Jeden mały jumpscare w ciągu gry? Nie, jest aż tak źle, no nie? Taki mały by się poruszył, bo tam sobie miał trik, kurwa, pośmiertny czy coś. No nie? Dobra, czyli tak, no wszystko jest włączone razem. Pyk, pyk.
What exactly are they planning to release?
Git. No i wydaje mi się, że nie ma innej opcji jak powiązać tego z tym.
So we know where, but what are they planning? This isn't dangerous enough to be their plan.
Dobra, wszystko chyba powiązane jest, tak czy nie? Wydaje się, że tak, więc co teraz? Halo? Co teraz? Poczekaj. Czy ja mogę... Poczekaj, poczekaj. Poczekaj.
I need to know what they're going to do with the drug. Exactly how they're planning on releasing it.
Ja myślałem, że to jak się łączy, to działa na 100%, a nie, że ja sobie tak mogę wszystkie łączyć. Dobra, to jeszcze raz, okej. Okay. I wykakałem i wreszcie się pomyliłem, dobra, czyli to wydaje mi się, że połączymy z tym. Prawda, czy nie? Ciężko mi tak określić.
A modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station.
Dobra, wydaje się git. Pusta butelka. Z czym połączyć pustą butelkę? Z tym? Nie, to już chyba było.
They're manufacturing the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin.
Że nie, no wydaje mi... Dobra, wydaje mi się, że powinno być git. Bo on tam mówi jakby... Nie wiem, zobaczymy.
Traces of both chemicals here. The drug is being modified here. They're changing it. The drug. The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once. They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers. The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We are prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough. Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
Szefu.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
It's all here. Okay, you two, get these mixed, loaded onto the
train. Zostaw się w górę.
This way.
Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Catwoman?
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
No.
Doesn't sound like she's too happy to be
tak
here.
Mi się wydaje.
She might need your help.
Może potrzebować naszej pomocy.
Here, right?
Not yet.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
No way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender. Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobblepot. Death might be preferable.
No.
Screw this.
Po co my zaskoczyliśmy? Bez sensu. Głupie jest też to, że nieważne co kliknę, i tak ostatecznie mogę to poprawić. Jeżeli kliknę za IQ, to i tak sobie mogę to... Chyba mi snąłem. Niestety. O shit.
Don't get ahead of yourself. I decide when this ends.
Co ty pierdolisz, gościu?
You have to face the truth sometime, Batman. You can't protect Gotham from itself. They lit the fire. We're just here to stoke the flames. Saddest thing is, they don't even see the smoke.
Dobra, nie misłem ani jednej rzeczy. Po prostu w tej scenie mamy dostać pierdol. Holy shit! Kurde, aż mi się tak leżeć odechciała akcelerzy na fotelu. Kurde, jaka scena walki. To było dobre. Ja pierchluper, jakie to było dobre. Siema, fajny pociąg. Moi drodzy, 27 minut odcinka. No niestety musimy tutaj kończyć, ale pamiętajcie, że odcinki są codziennie. Widzimy się jutro o godzinie 16, moi drodzy, łapeczki w górę, komentarz oraz subskrypcje. Ja oczywiście też zapraszam do linku w opisie, tam macie mój drugi kanał oraz Instagrama, też Twitcha. Możecie wejść, wiecie, followować, coś tego może się kiedyś będzie działo. Moi drodzy, do zobaczenia, miłego dnia oraz miłej nocy, widzimy się jutro. No i wreszcie coś w tej grze się dzieje, oprócz dialogów, których w połowie nie rozumiem, bo mój angielski jest na poziomie siema, umiem powiedzieć, że chciałem zamówić pizzę, ale tak później to jest mocno ciężko, dobra, chyba.